The 11-ton ketch Karen Margareth rides at anchor in the Dar es Salaam harbor, Africa. It's been a floating home for the past 6 years for a world-cruising San Diego family. Fred Davenport and his wife and first mate, Virginia, and their seagoing 10-year-old daughter, Circe, holding the family cat, who's also a sailor. Davenport studied seamanship for 2 years before starting his family-style journey. They've seen the South Pacific, New Zealand, Australia, are seeing Africa, ahead the Caribbean and home. Sinbad never had it so good.